You're still watching Your Story on SA Today, and today marking World Radio Day, and we're crossing once again to Paleso, who's taking us inside another one of our national radio stations. Paleso, where are you?
Peter, thank you so much. This current moment we are at Motsweding FM, so I'm joined by the afternoon drive host LTK. Good afternoon, thank you so much for joining us on television. LTK, as you may know, that it's a very important day today for us radio people. It's World Radio Day. Let's just talk about the importance of radio for when, as an individual, yaka a radio host to Baritzi ba Motsweding FM.
Radio ke botshelo mo go nna. Ke na le gore batho ba le bantsi ke bara kere le fa ile gore tiro e re dirang bontsi ba nako bana le go etsa jaaka tiro e go tsenyang mo bathong, mme mo go nna it's more than just that. It's spiritual.
And you've got to have the love and the passion for it.
Yes. Passion ya ka ibile fa bua ka passion mona fa sale dingwa ga di kana nga balangwa ga di le somelo bobedi 12 years fa sale ke ne ke press a microphone ke re madume moretsi
me kana ko yo he's been here for 12 years now.
Yeah, ke ne ke le ko community radio ke simolotse ko teng, and then I've been with Motsweding FM for
the
4 years.
The importance of community radio stations, well, that's where I started as well, at a community radio station from my hometown of Fixbeck while I was still in high school. And I always tell many people that is the proper foundation. It's a college. If you want to, you know, graduate to your public broadcasters and private radio stations, that's where you should start.
Ga gona gore o ka fitla mo the cream de la cream, mo the epitome of broadcasting o sa feta ko tshwantseng o tlhotlhiwe sentle. Community radio stations di tsameka role eo e leng gore e botlhokwa thata mo go tlhotlheng talente, mo go e baakanyetseng di-platform tse di tona tse di tshwanang le Motsweding FM. Bona gompieno o mo thelebišeneng ba gaetsho ba go bona tsatsi le letsatsi, mme tseo tsotlhe di simolotse ko moding wa community radio.
Let's talk about your listenership. Who are you broadcasting for more so the afternoon drive? We know it's fairly your youngsters, the youth. Who are you broadcasting for as Motsweding FM?
Afternoon drive ya rona re bua le mosha. Re bua le mosha yo batlang go ipona e le mongwe mo botshelong. Re bua le mosha yo o nang le diphisegelo. Re bua le mosha yo setseng a gatetse kopele, yo batlang go tla kwano a bue le bašwa ba bang a barare fela jaaka le nna ke kgonne le lona le ka kgona. Re bua le mosha. Yes.
But in terms of the numbers, I'm interested to know about the numbers. We've just been to Lesedi FM. They were telling us they sitting at 3 and 4 million listeners in terms of their listenership. For their particular afternoon drive Batukala and at 3 million. So LTK,
3 million.
Wow. Where are you?
Wow, we are on 2.4 million.
Okay.
Yes.
So the race is very tight.
Ah, bye. Ke bana ba mo jarteng. Kana gongwe rena le go ba khotla go senene. Mme seo ke dilo tse di monate tse dintle. Motsweding FM ke station se tona mo Africa boraro mo maimong a borataro mo palelong gotlhe ya di station.
Okay. So he's telling us that Motsweding FM is on the 6th position amongst all the radio stations nationally.
Yes.
Okay. And Lesedi FM was telling me that they are occupying position number 3, if I'm not mistaken. So, you know, a lot has changed from back in the days when you were listening to radio to now. There's so much. If you look at the machines here, the table here, everything, it has changed. Technology has evolved. How has that contributed to you as an individual broadcaster here at Motsweding FM?
Ke tsa gore seo se dira tiro ya me nne bonolo. Ka gore fa technology gola gora re le bagaitsho ba gola gora gore le
just
there's Twitter, there's Facebook. Ke khona gore fa ke bua le wena gone janong gone le mongwe yo on Twitter ke le ready tse ke le ko kae kae gona le yo mongwe yo re bolelang gore mo mmileng o rileng pharakano e kwa godimo re khona go fa mogaitsho dikhang at a split second. Yes.
LTK, I could talk to you the whole day, but I'm afraid I've got to leave it at that. Let me just say thank you to Baritzi ba Motsweding FM. Well, Peter, trying out my Zwana. I'm married to the Zwanas, by the way. But I was just trying that out. Thank you so much indeed. That's all we had time for live from Radio Park and Motsweding FM. Bakonga Bokamoso. Yeah, so as this, of course, we're doing as part of World Radio Day. And we're just, you know, giving our viewers a view of what happens in radio stations because they get to listen to their favorite host, but this is actually what goes beyond what you hear on your radio stations. These are the personalities that you see. And I always say the nicest thing about radio, you can come to work dressed up like this. You don't have to dress up like this. Yeah. So, yeah. And I suppose happy World Radio Day to everyone, all the listeners and all the radio hosts. But for now, Peter, it's back to you in studio.
Thanks so much indeed. Yeah, a very, very exciting World Radio Day. And a lot of the television broadcasters actually started their careers on radio, some still on air.